masterpiece.
Friends, today we have a very special caller breaking important news right here, because where else? Mayor Osborne, thanks for calling in.
No, thank you, Jonah. When you were publishing the Bugle, you were always fair to me. Tough, sure, but fair.
Well, that's my job, Mr. Mayor. All I have is my integrity, and I...
Sleep it off. Demons are down. Time for the bomb.
Thanks for that, Spider-Man. We'll take it from here.
You got it, officer. Always ready to do my part.
Spider-Man, I need help!
All units, we are getting reports of a bus being taken hostage.
Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband, Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight, by the Detox Center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on.
Move it, spider jerk!
Don't you say hi to my kid?
Detox Center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find him. That's Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I? If that picture gets out, my life's...
Bad angle. Need to get it straight on.
And it won't. Very nice.
Catch
hey! Hey! Ever think about running against Osborn? I vote for you.
But I have to tell someone. So after he left, I totally cyberstalked.
Interesting.
How your buddies the demons doing, Spider-Man?
Yeah, that'll work.
Just what I needed.
Looks good. Remember,
plans. This sounds bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What were they talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist, but I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
Let me know if I can help.
All right. I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch. Another victim or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line.
Took you long enough. You get it?
Yeah. As soon as he saw the photo, he fell in line.
Rodrigo always was a sucker. The boss will be happy. Let's see the plans. That's what I'm talking about.
Quit it!
It's promising.
Perfect shot.
Gotta catch my train. I wanna keep this.
How many people are in on this? I've got to follow him.
Go! Get the crap out of here.
Where is he getting off? Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path. Carmen, the blackmailer met some guy under the High Line. Sounded like you knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a safecracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out. End of the line. I should head over near the subway exit and wait for him to get out. He's heading for that office building.
Thank you.
build the schedule if you want. I put our hires on the whiteboard. Mark their positions on the map.
He's practically a kid.
My brother's kid. We can't trust him. Anyway, it's done. He's already picking up our safe. All right. Roman's ready and we are running late. Let's roll.
They're on the move. I have all the evidence I need. Now I just have to stop that car. Gotta catch up. I'm losing him. I love it when a plan falls apart. Hey, Carmen. Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friend.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo, especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me than Deshaun. Thanks, Spider-Man.
I better be more careful with my adoring public. This tower. If I was them, I might start thinking about a new name.